go ahead and go back, get it started, and begin. Oh, baby, I'm feeling it already. What's up, Logan? What's up, Metia? I've got to get warmed up. What's up, Darla? Darla's monster? Because I really like it. The TD-20 is probably my favorite. This is such a cool little beat. I love it. I love it, man. All right. Angel Zone Act 1. Love this, dude. Thank you, Bo. Yes, I did. Heck to the yeah. Woo! Ah, so much fun. I love it. My hair is somewhere. I don't know. Boy, not too. Yes, I'm doing all of Sonic 3 and Knuckles. So in it right now, dude. I love this OST so much, but I gotta put on my gloves because these blisters are killing me. Ah. I have not played it yet, Colton. For the host. Happy birthday, Monster. I'm only doing 101. Good to have you, Rolly. Thank you so much for the raid, man. I use a Fast Track Pro, I think it's called, a Fast Track Audio Interface. That's basically the thing that I use. We'll be right back. Flashback and Audio. What's up, second place? Let me see. What is next? Marble Garden. Mostly improvisations. I have played a lot of the songs before, but I have not practiced them practicing. Yeah, I'll try to bring in the kazoo whenever I find one that I can play. Woo! I love me some blisters. Give me a sec before we go on to the next one. It'd be a good time for a little bit of a breather here. excuse me. Owen Val says, dude, thank you so much for doing a Sonic OST. Can I request a song from Sonic 4 when you are finished with the Sonic 3? Yes, you can, dude. You can request anything that you want as long as it's less than 6 minutes long, and we are good to go. I'm sorry to hear that, Monster. That sucks, dude. That is not cool at all. What's up, Sambo Jane? I hope everything's going well, though, other than that, Monster. Woo! What's up, second place? Oh, really? On OP7? Oh, God. fun. Can I sing? Yes, I can, but Sonic 3 doesn't really have any lyrics. Just gotta find the Rocksmith version. Dude, yeah, man. Yo, thank you so much, Sonic. I'm glad that you're here, man. Thank you very much for coming in and chilling with me today. The TD20 was actually a pre-owned kit that was being used by another church, and we bought it from that church because they had just got a brand new, like a nice Pearl kit. Apparently, their congregation is very giving. So they ended up giving it to us They ended up giving it to us for like nothing on the dollar. And second place, yes, I am. After I'm done streaming tonight, I'm coming over after I get some food and we're playing some games. I'm sorry I wasn't able to come over. Was it last night or two nights ago? I got swamped with something that I was working on, and I'm sorry. But yeah, let's go ahead and continue on. Follower raffle auto means that basically it is automatic. You don't have to do anything. You're automatically entered in whenever you are following the channel. If you're here, you get you can get up to one song request per stream. So yeah. Oh, dude, that'd be awesome. Dude, we got to make a band. Second place. Oh, baby. Deadpool is fantastic. Possibly Sam. Hey, Pilgrim, Deadpool's played by Ryan Reynolds. Ah! I'm just joking. Dude, it's such a good movie. Like, oh, I love this song, too. Oh, goodness. See you, man. Yes, I do, Creepy. I believe I sent one back to you, if I'm not mistaken. What's up, Country of the Chick? Stone, Act Two. Let's go. Let's continue on with the awesome jam. Yes, I do see how much I am. It is the 8-bit drummer, at 8-bit drummer, at the 8-bit drummer. I wish that the song didn't sound exactly the same as the first one, though. It wouldn't work that pro because of the fact that I move around way too much. I actually don't use Facebook at all, Sans. The best way of getting in touch with me is through Twitter or through a message on Twitch. It is a Roland TV-20. What's up, Dubstep? How you doing, man? I don't have very good lighting in here, sadly.
Oh. Daniel Blister, Daniel! We'll be right back.
is killing me. Ah, that is such a good song, though. And yeah, I believe it's 30G, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, goodness me. I gotta get the glove back on. This blister on my hand is just like, hey, I'm here. Ha ha ha, keep hitting me. It's really irritating. And the only problem with wearing a glove is that I have to hold it in a certain way to where it hurts my thumb. So I'm like, ah, crud. Never ending story, but I'm gonna continue on regardless. Let me see. No worries, Dungeon. What is up, Joan? How you doing? And his name is Cena. Sorry. Favorite track from the OST is probably Hydrosity Zone Act 2. Just because of the fact that it's really, really funky. Or Launch Base Zone Act 1. And there's so many. I'll let you know whenever I get to them all. Next up is Ice Cap Zone Act 2. Because Act 1 and Act 2 are basically the same song, but they are mixed a little bit. The hard drive is just what everybody's into. Basically, that is the channel family, if that makes sense. We'll be right back. Oh, dude, I love Flying Battery. Nice to hear, Monster. I'm so glad that I can have a positive emotional impact in everybody's life here. Thank you guys so much for being here once again. No, I love Flying Back. Dude, what's up, Kiro? Thank you so much for the follow. Woo! My hand. All right, act one, boss. Come on! Today. Recognition, a promotion. Thank you so much, Strafe. I appreciate that, man. What's up, Infinite? give myself a promotion. If you guys know what that is from, I will give you a dollar. Probably not, though, because I don't have that much money. Right, guys, you guys are right. Niklas and Giant Tube. Thank you so much, Dungeon. I appreciate that. Woo! Oh, dude, I love it. I hope you guys are getting as much nostalgia out of this as I am, because, oh my god. Remember that one. Like, that was like, oh, snap. Okay, next up is Glowball. Sonic, thank you. Oh, working so hard. Thank you so much, Bob. That's right. Double time swing. Thank you, Whiplash. It's just getting back out of it. It's hard. John Sonic 7, what's up? Oh my God, this song is the bane of my existence. Very well. So hard to play. I have no next. Oh, God. I will be doing requests after the OST is finished today. Whew. Invincible! Invincible, baby. Drowning. Or Amatized, sorry. Much appetite. Jerry, it is automatic. I like these little like break songs. Now we gotta do the multiplayer ones first. Go for it, Gamma. Azure Lake. You don't have to donate anything to me. The song's hard to keep up with sometimes. What's up, Justin? Oh, man, these songs are ridiculous. Sans, what is wrong, man? Yes, I have NC. We have raised over $1,000 for the A21 campaign over the time of my streaming of 8 months. So, yeah. so much, aye. That might be true, Gary. I don't know. That song is hard. Oh, man. By the way, I think my family is watching right now. So if I could get a shout out for the 8-Bit family. Much. What's up, Zappa Pools? Oh, I love this song, man. What's up, Emoticon? Good name. What the heck is this song? I've never heard this. Awesome, Bubbly Bee. I love this shirt. I've never really played that level whenever I was playing the game. Hold on. All right, so Endless Mine is coming up next. Then we got Final Boss and Ending. And then we're going into Knuckles. Unlike Sonic, I don't chuckle. I'd rather flex my knuckles. I'm hard as knuckles. It ain't good to chuckle. How old are you, Pyro Nutcase? Wonderful name, by the way. I've never read your name out loud, I don't think. Oh, man. And I got to stand up. Sup, Stellar? Oh God, Lord Reverend is triggered. Oh boy. live and learn from, or I'm sorry, escape from the city. Bacon Ninja Jesus. Wonderful name. I can't remember the words right now. Love Jesus, though, I have not lost food. What's up, Forte Pony?
Woo!
I don't know why my leg is hurting me today. Competition results. 45 seconds. How's life here, drum pools? I am doing fine, man. Final boss. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. I wasn't ready. What's up, Tennessee? Thank you so much. I gotta test something before we continue. I was wondering what was making that sound. Ah, that drummer next door is so loud. Give me a sec, I need a piece of duct tape. Duct tape, where are you? Give me one sec. Let me go get some duct tape. Be right back.
Stay still. All right, there we go.
Whew. Sorry about that. Ooh, okay. There shouldn't be a 30-second delay. There should be a couple of seconds, but not too much. Yeah, I'm going to do it the redneck way because that's how we do it. Ending. Wait, what? Hold on 1 second. Let me see what Tana Bay has to say. Thank you so much once again for the donations. Tana Bay says, hi, Bay. I made a stream finally, but it is all right because I am here. You will cure my flu with your Bayness. And Tana Worried says, Bay, your hand, what happened? Let me kiss it better. Okay. I got blisters. That's about it. Oh, man. Yeah, there shouldn't be that much of a delay. It doesn't seem like there's too much of a delay on my end. Like, it comes through really quickly. So, once again, guys, so this right here is the final song of Sonic 3. Then we got Sonic and Knuckles right after that. So, let me go ahead and see what we got here. Oh, this is the ending. I do not know the ending at all. I have the version with Knuckles. It's coming up right after this. From there, but yeah, that one right there, it's not one of my favorites from the soundtrack, I'll be truthful. So we are going to skip the second half because it's the same thing again, and we're going to go right into the title screen for Sonic and Knuckles. Let's go ahead and do that. Mushroom Hill Zone, one of my favorites. We'll be right back. one's one of the harder ones to play because it has so many like dropouts, but it's so fun.
I love it.
All right, next up we have. That is the hardest song on the entire soundtrack, just so you know. Just so you know, Flying Battery Zone's coming up right now. Dude, I love that song. Next up. Song.
Yeah.
Okay, so that song right there, Snapple Man made an amazing remix called Live at the Sandopolis. You guys need to look that up. It's fantastic. Shantae, I don't know any of Shantae, sadly, Mel. Dead Zone, I appreciate that. That's so nice. Okay, so this next song coming up is probably my favorite song in the entire game. What's up, Lapulator? Tappy, I appreciate that. Ironically, it's Lava Riso. We'll be right back. That song's just fun to play. Sky Sanctuary! Let's look it up, Lampa. Good at this song, bro. By the way, I'm actually not sure what that means, Jay. Jaja, really appreciate that. What's up, Connor? Woo! I am slaying some drums. Death Egg Zone coming up for you right now. Oh, I love this song. I've never done that, Jay. I need to. What's up, Snatcho? I thought I broke this thing already. Woo! Faster Rake, Death Egg Zone. This one's my favorite. Yep, did get a new haircut. Is up next. I need you. guys again. Hype for Doomsday. I need you guys. What's up, Sar Maple? You guys ready? Doomsday is quick, and it's going to be a lot of fun to play. Let's do this. Show that man. That song is so much fun. Theme, man, that theme is so good. Theme. We got some Invincible, then the ending, and then the credits, and that is it. We are done. Go! We got the ending. 10 seconds. Eclipse the Dragon, thank you so much. Oh. camera next. This is so cool. I love things like this, smash together, smash ups. Sonic game is my favorite, probably Sonic 3 and Knuckles. And with that, we are done. Oh, God. That was the full OST. We made it through all the way. Oh, my goodness me. Oh, man. That was awesome. Yo, if you guys haven't played Sonic 3 and Knuckles, you guys really, really need to play that game. Oh, my God. Well, we are done with.